The temperatures are dropping. You want something that's gonna be chic, it's gonna be warm. Where do you get quality winter coats? I get this question so much, and that's what I'm answering today. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, it's your girl Jordan of Little Miss JB Style, your pear-shaped style guru. Today I'm gonna be talking about quality winter coats, especially after this TikTok video like blew up. So many people like, yes, I can relate, like how to buy winter coats, where to buy good winter coats. So I figured I would go ahead and share my collection as someone who has been living in the Midwest literally her whole life. Before we get into it though, don't forget not only to hit the like button, but subscribe, turn on the bell notification. You do not want to miss a video from your girl because I really want to help you learn to pick the right clothes, how to put outfits together, and build your confidence, and show you then how to translate that confidence into other areas of your life. That's really what I want to do for you, so don't miss a video. As always, I have links in the description below. I will do my best if something is old to let you know and try and find something very similar that's on the market today. So with that, let's go ahead and get into my winter cloak collection. You can see the different fits that I look for. You can see the different like colors and of course the brands that I like to shop at for winter coats. So first up, we're gonna start with something fun. This burgundy ASOS coat, it is a vibe. I love it. It's the perfect like extra piece for the holidays. I reach for this for Christmas. I reach for this for Valentine's Day. And here's just how it's been styled more recently. This is a size 8. It was originally Pretty Little Thing through ASOS, and I just love it. Again, like, it's an easy way to step up an outfit, and it just gives you that, like, very luxurious feel without being overly expensive. This is something I'm not gonna say is a necessity to everybody's closet, but I think that having a really fun winter coat is worth having. Something a little more staple that, like, I think everybody should have is a good puffer coat. I have two puffer coats. This first one is from H&M. It is recent, but already sold out. I apologize. I've linked a similar one below. I have been obsessing with brown. The reason a darker colored puffer coat is just gonna be something you wanna reach for is because it's just easy. It goes with everything, like, and you don't have to worry about it getting dirty. I know, like, my second puffer coat, it is from ASOS. Love it. It's a couple years old, but a lot of people are a little bit wary about the cream. I personally love it because it gives something different, something fun, because of course, like, everyone's reaching for darker colors in winter, but I like to try and reach for some colors and things like that. So I know why people choose darker colors, because it just makes more sense in terms of like keeping it clean. Now in terms of cropped versus maxi, honestly, that's a personal preference. I think the crop style has a little bit more versatility, you know, to show off your outfits and things like that. And the maxi one can be a little bit harder to like move around, and it's a lot of like material to kind of gather up and get in and out of your car, you know, but I love the maxi. I will say that like a maxi coat, especially for winter, like that is my number one way to look elegant. Like no one's gonna see your outfit 9 times out of 10, they're gonna see your coat and your shoes. So like when it comes to winter, I feel like investing in a good winter coat, that's just gonna stand out and make you feel amazing, but it's also warm, is so, so important. So that's kind of why I would lean more towards the ASOS Maxi. It just gives, but it's still very functional. The next coat in my closet is this Zara bomber. I have had this for probably like 5 years now, and it's just so fun. Like bomber jackets always come in and out, but I feel like the faux fur, especially in winter, really just adds a lot of fun and a lot of personality, and it goes with literally like everything. Like, so if you're wondering about maybe like a fun but more safe option, this is something I would recommend, finding a fun faux fur bomber, because it adds that texture. And as we talk about mixing textures, really adds more interest to your outfits and just makes them pop. You know what I mean? It really is like, ooh, okay. Like, versus just a regular black coat. This I got in a size medium, and I love it because I can wear like a sweatshirt underneath it. And I love it because there's room to layer. I would say, especially when you're looking at outerwear, it's very important to consider having room for layering. A lot of people will get these like really tight coats, but the downside is then you can only wear like a t-shirt or a really fitted long sleeve underneath, and that's not gonna keep you warm. So when you're thinking about it, make sure that you're considering, you know what I mean, the layering pieces you're gonna wanna wear underneath these coats as you think about the size to buy. So another, what I feel like is a staple, or at least we're seeing way, way more of, is the teddy coat. I have two colors. I have this one from Bash that I got on sale probably 3 years ago. Worth every freaking penny. Again, I just love having a lighter color. It's something different in winter for me, because again, I see a lot of people like going for more classics like the houndstooth or for black, you know what I mean? So I really love this cream colored one, but I also have this beige one from H&M. They have some similar ones. And the beige one also is something I wear a lot. Like, I find that the beige one, again, it's just a bit safer choice. If I spill things or if I get it dirty, it's not as noticeable as it would be on the cream option. The maxi cut, of course, because it gives. Like, it just gives the drama. It gives the, rich auntie who, rich auntie me, right? Like, so I really love a good teddy coat for winter. I feel like you cannot go wrong there. And both of these are actually a size medium. So there's plenty of space to wear like a nice thick sweater, but still button up and be covered if I need to. Next, we'll go ahead and get into this coat. This is a fan favorite. This is from Zara. Here's how I styled it. Houndstooth is just a very classic pattern. You're gonna see it every year. You really can't go wrong, especially if you get it in black and white. This is a really fun way to just add personality, especially in the winter. Again, like, everyone's reaching for black and there is nothing wrong with that, but I really love outfits with a lot of personality, and I feel like patterns are a really great way to do that. So more traditional patterns is, again, like this houndstooth coat. You can wear it with white, you can wear it with black, you can wear it with color, but then consider something like this. This is a leopard print coat I have from H&M. It gets me all the compliments. It always serves, and I absolutely love it to really just like make a simple outfit really extra. I think that's the fun part about coats that have pattern to it, is that it really just gives you the opportunity to keep the rest of your look simple but still make a statement. Next, going back to something a little more fun, is this pink coat. It is from Nasty Gal. It is a size medium. They bring this back in a bunch of colors every year. A girl that I know who lives here had one a couple of years ago in this beautiful red color. It inspired me to peep out what they had, and I landed on this pink color. I love it. This again is another like very holiday kind of special, but it's also a really fun way just to add again a little more color for winter and just to really like make a nice pop. So this is a size medium, and I love wearing it with even more color, even more drama, but you can also like use it to just dress up some jeans. And I actually have a whole video on how to style this specific coat. Before we get into the rest of the coats, I'm super curious, where do you like to shop for winter coats and what kind of styles do you gravitate towards? For me, because I live in the Midwest, I need coats that are going to keep me warm, or at the very least give me room to wear a layer so I stay warm. So it's very, very important for me, like if it's not a puffer coat and really, really functional, that there is room for me to layer, because I do not like being cold. I don't. So the last kind of coat that you see a lot of, very similar to the Zara coat, is more just like a traditional pea coat. I have a couple of these in a few different colors. I have this coral one. It's really fun, of course, perfect for like Valentine's Day and for spring. It just adds some color, adds some freshness. I got it from TJ Maxx, and I'm so surprised. I always find like if you go to the nicer neighborhoods where they're a little bit richer, you can find some really good coats and outerwear from TJ Maxx. But I also have a similar one from H&M. This is in forest green, and I love this for winter. It's perfect for like the holidays, for Christmas. It's absolutely amazing. I cannot get enough of it, and I love to use it for like monochrome outfits. It's so perfect. And then I also have it in camel, and I love this camel one because it actually has a little bit more personality by having slits down the side. So if you're looking for a way to kind of add a little bit more personality in a safe color with a safe style of coat, is those little details, like fine coats that have cool little details like that, that really helps to set it off and make a little bit different and make it your own. And that one is from ASOS. And the last coat in my collection is this pinstripe one, also from ASOS. Again, I really love to pair it with other pinstripe, make it look really professional, really chic, and it's just great to have. That is it. That is all my winter coats, all the sizing. I hope that you found this really, really helpful. I hope that it gave you an idea of what to look for when you shop, and I hope you feel empowered, because queen, I always want to make you feel that way. You are beautiful, you are amazing, and you deserve amazing things, and I hope that I show you how you can get those things for yourself. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. You can also follow me in my other social channels as well. We have all kinds of fun in-app content, so do not miss out. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end, and I'll see you next time. Bye.